I'm saying whoever allowed those silent gang stalking and smear campaign against innocent human being, hopefully, really, he go through what I'm going through 100 times. Really, I'm an average mother, and people sitting around me doing smear campaign, a blind, an idiot, a stupid, a child can see that I'm innocent. An idiot can see that that woman did nothing wrong to nobody. Idiot can see that. Stupid can see that. Child can see that. And that Maxine, who live above me, think she's all of that. And she have I don't know if she's she or he. I'm really not sure. I'm really not sure. But whatever the heck she is, she's like competing with me, or like she wanted to show that she's better than me. And now she bring what it's called. She kind like saying that it's her brother and his daughter and his girlfriend and his God knows. When they're accusing me that I'm crowded when I live here by myself, when there are like freaking four, five, six people sometime. That really, what they did to me, it's the worst. It's the worst. It's the worst. There is no way on earth I can describe. There is no word to find to express the silent, low frequency that they are doing on me, the smear campaign that they are doing to me. They are basically killing me on steroid every second, every minute, every day, every night. You don't hear them. Of course, you don't hear them. Well, from time to time, you hear stomping routinely, kind of like, like they're monitoring, tracking, spying, watching. I don't know what the heck they're doing there. I never really